Seychelles, a country consisting of 115 islands, the largest of which is Mahe. Victoria is the capital city of Seychelles and is located on Mahe. The second largest island is Praline. One way to commute between these islands is by ferry. The journey takes 60 minutes, so if you're short of time, this may not be the most ideal mode of transport. Not to mention if you're prone to seasickness, this could be a difficult commute. Thankfully, there is one more option. You can fly between the islands. The route is operated by Air Seychelles and they fly the De-Havilland Canada DHC-6 Twin Otter. The Twin Otter is a versatile aircraft capable of taking off and landing at short airstrips. Flights in a day connecting Mahe and Praline. The first flight is at 6 a.m. and the last flight is around 9 p.m. The procedure is simple and quick. Once you check in, you cross security and you're at the gates. Now, unlike other domestic flights, you actually watch the safety briefing here at the gates.
Before boarding, we request your close attention for an important safety briefing. For your own safety, please note, firearms, explosives, and items containing dangerous goods are prohibited on board.
You then walk to the aircraft. There are no TVs and there is no place for a cabin crew to stand. With a flight time of just 15 minutes, the cabin crew are not needed. And you definitely don't need a TV when you get a bird's eye view of paradise. And avgeeks, we have an open cockpit. So, without further ado, please fasten your seatbelts and enjoy your flight.
Otherwise, can expect some level cars and wait for your system to confirm that your seatbelts are fastened throughout the flight and smoking is prohibited on board. Planning on my please remain seated until it is safe and complete stop. Remember, the fire ground staff will monitor from their side for you. On behalf of the team, probably to a flight to show up in the flight's back and I can enjoy. Thank you.